Corey, and this is Kyle Oster.
So this year's Road to X Games, you know, for me has been it's been just a lot of practice and time put into making sure I got this trick dialed in. Yeah, I definitely think that I have one of those different styles from most of the people that ride freestyle motocross or motocross in general, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. I like being different than everybody else. You know, something that a lot of people want to know, it's like, what's that feeling whenever you got to go out and do this trick that you don't know if you got 100%? You're up on top of the rolling, and dudes, you know, you get up there and he's like, all right, 5 seconds. And he counts down and he's all three, and then he's like, oh, we're going to a commercial. And then you got to wait another 30 seconds or whatever, and then that, it's just the longest 30 seconds of your life, and sitting up there, and it's pretty gnarly, it's intense. I don't know, I've never been in like a war or nothing, but I always kind of imagine it as going to war with myself and just trying to, you know, get through my own head and just go to a place where no matter what happens, everything's okay. So at the end of the day, X Games is right around the corner, and yeah, man, I'm ready.